Hi, I'm Maria Tallchief. I was born January 24, 1925 in Fairfax, Oklahoma. I moved to California when I was 8. I love to play piano and I also love to dance. And I went to New York to join the Ballet Russe. I also performed as a soloist in Chopin Concerto.
Thank you.
I'm famous because I'm the United States' first prima ballerina. I received a National Medal of the Arts and Humanities from President Bill Clinton. I died April 11, 2013 in Chicago.